away finally for the last heat of the men's 100.